Komarov back to the line. Zaitsev fires his shot. Corpusello stopped that one. Puck comes down there to Werenski, and he lost it. Turned it over. In front scores! Komarov! Leo Komarov with his 12th of the year puts the Leafs up 1-0.
Well, a young mistake by Werenski. He hasn't made many of these all season long, but he just kind of has the puck in his stick and just loses it completely. And Komarov going to the net takes advantage of it after Kadri with the pressure. And he'll just toss it across, and the Leafs get the first goal of the hockey game off the giveaway. And Corpusello here really with not much chance. It's really tough for a goalie when you think your team has possession, and then all of a sudden they lose the puck, and then that play goes right across to Komarov, who did a nice job chipping it up over top of the goal.